Hi, most of you have heard about cloud computing and you must be wondering what is cloud computing all about. In this video, we will discuss about what is cloud computing, what are the benefits of cloud computing, and we will also see a real world example which will help you to connect the cloud computing with our real world scenarios. So, I am Deepak Goyal, having 20 years of experience in IT, and I am an Azure certified cloud architect. So let's begin our video. The first question is, what is cloud computing? If we are receiving or delivering the service over the internet, we can consider it as a cloud service. And if we are receiving or delivering the storage or compute service over the internet, it could be the cloud computing or cloud storage service. You already have been using the cloud if you remember of using the Google Drive or maybe your Dropbox. Both of them is an example of cloud storage services, because in this your data is stored over the internet, not on your machine, server, or your mobile. To understand the cloud computing in a better way, let's take an example. Assume that you are searching a new job in a new city and you are finding an accommodation place as well. So you have two options, whether to go for a rental house or you go for buying a new house. So tell me which one you would prefer. Probably you go for a rental house. Why? Because it is quick to find, it is less expensive, and there would be no maintenance cost, and you can change it anytime whenever you want, because it will be easy to move in and out from a rental space. Similarly is the concept with the cloud services. Assume that you are starting a new company or a new project. In that scenario, you may require to buy or need a softwares as well as the hardwares. In those cases, buying a new hardware and new softwares would be a costly. It takes more time as well as it takes a more CapEx, that is your capital expenditure, would be much more, rather than if somebody gives you all this on rent and that is over the internet. It would be the cheapest way and would be the quickest way of starting. The same thing is provided by the cloud services. There are couple of cloud service providers available. The examples are Amazon Web Service, that is known as AWS. Another one is Microsoft Azure, and we have few more like Google Cloud Platform or Alibaba Cloud. Now let's talk about the benefits of the cloud. The first benefit is the high availability. It means that your application services will be available throughout the 24/7, and there will be very less or very short downtime based upon your SLA. The second important feature of a cloud is the scalability. Scalability means that at any point of the time, it will be very easy to increase or decrease the amount of compute power or the storage. You can scale up or down and maybe scale in and out based upon your requirement. The third important feature is the elasticity. Elasticity says that your application can do auto scaling based upon its need. So it can be scaled up and down automatically. That ensures that your application always have the right amount of resources it requires. The fourth important feature is the geo distribution. In this, you have the cloud service available at different regions and different geographies across the world. So you can always and opt for the services which is near to your clients, so that there will be very low latency and you will get the best performance. Another benefit of the cloud service is the agility. Agility says that it will be very easy and quick to deploy all your applications and services. So it will be very quick. So I hope you have enjoyed this session. If you need all these informations and few more exciting information about the Azure and different cloud services, you can check out this blog, azureify.com. Here you can find all the latest update about the clouds. By this, we have reached to the end. If you like the video, please press the like icon and do subscribe to this channel. And if you have any suggestions or queries or questions, please don't forget to put them into the drop box below, and I'll try to answer all of them as time permits. So till then, goodbye. Keep running.